New Delhi, India, October 25th, ANI. Diwali, the festival of lights as it is called, is one day when everyone wants to shine as bright as the stars. While the day is all about spending time with loved ones and eating to your heart's content, not looking your best is certainly out of option. After all, you need those jaw-dropping Instagram posts. As the Festival of Light approaches, it's time to get those makeup pouches ready and stand out with your best. Putting on makeup matching your outfit can be a tedious task. But what if we give you some get ready in 5 minutes makeup tips to get the picture perfect look? Since winters are almost here, makeup artist Sonia Batrapile advises to go for darker shades. It's very easy to get Diwali ready in 5 minutes. You just need to apply lots of kajal and eyeliner with a pinch of black eyeshadow to give the perfect shape to your eyes, she said. You should focus more on dark lipsticks as dark is in and it adds more definition, Pile explained. As they say that moisturizing is the key, Sonia added. In order to give a glossy look to your face, don't forget to add the right amount of highlighter, which will give your face the much needed sheen, focusing more on shimmery eyes, makeup artist Aishwarya Singh said, we need to switch between an everyday natural look to smoky shimmery eyes. Whichever palette you have handy. You just apply glitter on your eyes with a good mascara to give a natural shine to your skin, she added. Use a lot of golden highlighters on your eyes and face, which will glow your face this Diwali, so if you are rushing from work to a Diwali party, you don't need to fear about your makeup. Just focus more on shiny eyes and bold lips and you're all set to shine. ANI.
Subscribe إذا أعجبك الفيديو.